friends. So I just came back home from practice. As you could tell, you can't see the bottle, but I got sweatpants on. And I'm not saying I'm interested in this video because I don't know what video is for. But I was like, let me just record because I haven't recorded. Like, I was supposed to post last week, but I was sick. I was very sick, so I couldn't record anything. I didn't end up going anywhere that I thought I was gonna go because I was sick. So let me just start getting ready while I talk to y'all. But hold on. Okay, so yesterday, y'all, I went to my school's, state championship. I don't know what they call it. Sectionals. I went to the sectionals because, like, it was one of their final sectionals thing. And, first of all, it was, like, an hour and a half away, right? So, me and my friends, we went, right? It was decent. I think the score, well, we lost. But the score was, like, 59-55. And it was a real close game, but I was going to vlog there and stuff. And then I went. And then, I don't know, we came back. And, oh, the whole point of me saying all this was,
let it dry. I'm trying to let it dry.
Then my pants gonna die. All my stuff gonna die. Not a thick about it. So, I hate how I'm recording this because I'm talking to y'all, blah, 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 blah. Anyways, I was in my mom's bathroom because she's out of town. I was doing my hair in there. So, now I'm in my room and my closet is a mess because I don't be having no time to clean my closet. Like, everything is hung up and stuff. My shoe, y'all can't see, but my shoe's at the bottom. It's a mess, and yeah. So, I bought this hoodie, and it's decent, right? It was the last one they had, so it looked big. Sure, it probably is big, but it's a medium. And I haven't worn it yet. Might be the move. But then again, my black jeans, they're in the washer. This jean. Okay, this might go. It's hot. I need to hurry up, too. Let me get my phone. My boyfriend jeans. And this, if I, like, you gotta see the vision. I'm seeing it, but I'm not seeing it, bro. And I have these shoes. It matched, but I don't know if it's gonna go. So let me try this one. And when I'm just trying to get on, I'm gonna come. Y'all think they let me return this? Because why is it this big? And I was like, okay, I'm gonna like go like this, tie it right, put my coat on. Cause like layers really do it. Maybe I still got a vision. Maybe there's still a chance. Hold on, huh? It might still be a chance, but then if it look like this, I don't wanna wear no Jordans. If you talk about my blinds, you're also anti-black. Because I have to put my blinds up. I mean, I have to put my curtains up. And I'm supposed to be doing that today. Okay, y'all, so the shoe goes. Hold on, let me get the coat. Because y'all really got to see it. When I get dressed, I either feel like I hate the outfit until I take my pictures. Or I be trying to vision. Okay, like, if I wear like this, no, I look hot. Like, because it's hot. I don't know, y'all. The hoodie by itself, it don't really look that bad. It's just, I feel like when I layer everything, it looks 10 times better.
The difference.
Okay, it's dark right there, but what I'm gonna do is get a purse. I got my tote bag, but
Y'all is actually kind of cute. Y'all, it's literally so hot. Okay. So, all my purses are up here. And I have my tote bag, but I don't think, like, it go, but I think it's too much. I feel like tote bags are only meant for, like, outfits with, like, one solid color. Okay. I don't know my other purse. Okay, so solid color wise, we got this one. So this is how this purse looks. I don't know, it's cute, petite, whatever. I don't feel like taking it off, so just imagine it off. You got this one. White really make it pop better. But this purse is broke. This. No. I realized I need to buy a red purse because I got so much red in my closet, bro. Well, y'all can't, it don't really look like I got that much red, but like, since like the past 2 months, I've been wearing red a lot. Like, it's literally always in my clothes. Then we got this one, and I feel like this one, I feel like this one, hold on. I don't know. Let me take this off for y'all. I don't know. It's not bad. Like, the white really pop. Between these two, it depends. It also depends what I bring. Because, obviously, only a little bit can fit in this. And then stuff it in this. So, I think this is the outfit. Okay, y'all. My shoe don't want to go. Okay. So, I guess this is what I'm wearing today. I'm gonna wear this perfume today. This perfume, I'm like, y'all. I'm sorry, y'all. I don't know how to. I'm recording, but I don't know how to record. Because, like, I get irritated with myself, bro. Okay. This is gonna be a real raw and uncut video. Anyways, so. This is from Zara. Like, I'm trying. Oh, the name is right here. But a lot of their perfume is only seasonal. So, like, if you go look for this perfume now, I'm pretty sure they're not selling it. Because I got this right before Christmas. So, yeah. But y'all be sleeping on Zara perfume. I'm just so obsessed with perfume. Like, let me show y'all. This is not even all of them. Okay. This is not all of them. But, also, I got, like, 8 Victoria's Secrets because it was like a it was like a 7 for $35 deal or whatever. I don't know. I could be lying. They probably don't even got that. But yeah, I got like 8 of these. Each one I'm obsessed with. I got this Zara. I have another one. It's in my backpack. And then these ones, they're alright, y'all. Back to the other bathroom. I really need to straighten my room up. So, final. I was wasting my time. Wouldn't have wasted my time. But all they should have cut it with us. I met her at one time. Trying to tell her I run. But she heard it all. You know she heard it all. Girl, I could change your life. Okay, so I just cleaned up everything. It's probably like 6:40, so I'm gonna head out now. And yeah, not really much to it. And yeah, I'm really fresh. Let me, like, I talk too freaking much. Let me go, bro. But when I get to my granny house, I'll start it again.
21 years in this thing, man. How I'm stepping? 8 fingers, 2 thumbs, 10 toes, nigga. That's how I'm stepping. And you know that, Kodak. And then we got Blade that just walked past. That's Blade right here.
What'd you guys say to the vlog?
Y'all know who on the camera, man. Hold on, let me fix my, hold on, let me fix myself, man. Let me fix my, okay, okay. You looking pretty nice there, young fella.
Okay. You didn't even say nothing. We got to see your fit check, come on. So, we finna show his fit. Y'all ready? Where you going, bro? Oh, you got to say where you going. All right, so where you get the shirt from?
Walmart exclusive.
All right, where you get the jacket from?
I'm sorry.
I don't even know. Malik exclusive.
Where you get the pants from?
You get these from, these are Zillas. You know, I don't know about them. Hold on, y'all. You gotta get them. You gotta get them,
fool. All right. Where you get the shoes from?
Y'all see the leg?
They see it, boy.
Hold on, these Edigaramas. The 14 specials.
All right, that's your fit check.
Come on, you talking about vlogs? Hey, bro, you know we at the skating rink right now. So they got a couple dollars for y'all. You know what I'm saying? So my B-day, I grew up. You know what I'm saying? You know, we vlog, Shorty. Tell them who you is, folks.
Yeah. DJ Pimp, Jay Shine, you know
who
it is, this motherfucker.
Bro, say no more, bro.
Tell my happy birthday to my dog, man. 21st birthday.
You know that, Kodak. Tell them who you is, folks. Who you is coming in this motherfucker.
Big Loose, nigga. What the fuck going on,
nigga?
Big
WG. I got it.
Rest,
how you feeling, man? How you feeling?
I'm straight, man. I'm cooling, man.
Right there.
Yay!
Okay, y'all, so we're at... Yay. We at round one.
And
yeah, so who you think
gonna
win?
You know I'm gonna win, Shorty. I'm gonna tell you my exact score.
You wanna bet on it?
Same thing.
Who water bottle is this?
That's mine.
Guys, this is Deja. She don't be in my vlog though.
Yeah,
she
just because be, you don't even be around anymore.
No.
You be busy.
Girl,
she be
I
doing
be
grown folks things.
No, I be
outside, going outside.
I be at work. I be at work, I be at track, and I be sick.
Yeah, you sound
well,
sick.
You need to come.
What?
Mucho gusto, muy bien. How do you say bola? Bola, bola. Bola. That what we doing? Bola bien, whatever.
Muy bien, very good. Okay, y'all, I'm finna give me some cheese fries.
See, cheese dog, I'm gonna say, huh?
Gang, bro, I be in this moment for my cousin's birthday, man. Gang,
hey, hustle, you was a runner, you know, bad influence, the clothing line, you know, or with my hair, right here with my cousin Tyler, you already know that.
That's food. But yeah, we're getting our food and then we're gonna bowl. And I'm betting on whoever because I'm gonna win. I don't know, it's too many people. I might not win, but I'm really raw at the bowl stuff. No cap. Let's see if you're finna get a strike. Still finna take an L. Alright, y'all, so we're bowling now. And I'm trying to see on their side, Kevin winning. Y'all don't even know who that is, but he winning. On our side, oh, it's my turn. Got no love for no whore, ain't passionate. I done ran up a dub on an accident. To the streets on the voice, I'm an advocate. As the Lord, it's the most you done ever seen. Niggas broke, what's the most you done ever spent? Getting paid is the most I done ever say. We gon' hop out with Kayla. I been saving my wallet, ain't saving no bitch. I had put out my clock, but I put up a stick. I knew I couldn't do that one. He just take this big L. I just got my hair straight, whatever you call it.
Why y'all talking about? Hey, don't worry about me. No. That's cool. That's quick.
Let's see what he's gonna do. Black people always wanna act like they know what they doing when they get out on one knee. How many points he get? Nine. Wait, he got nine. Slice. Gutter ball. Gutter ball. Gutter ball.
How y'all gonna come back when I'm gonna get a square though?
Alright, let's see what they defend.
So you want another gutter?
I'm on the wrong team. Oh! Ombroski. Ombroski. Of course.
I got 20. Right,
and I got 30.
I'm finna win.
Nah, you can't.
I'm coming back. I'm coming back.
Alright, come on.
I'm cleaning them up. I'm cleaning them up.
Alright, now she's gonna get that. She's gonna get that. Alright, y'all. So they stopped their game and then moved to another screen and took all their points off. But we was versing each other, whoever had the highest score. And I'm winning, so they're not gonna play. But now they're putting their what's name back up. Alright, y'all, we just finished, right? I came in third out of everybody. I had 91 points. Really, I'm really a goat at bowling. I can't even get my words out. I'm really a goat at bowling. She was hurt. I can't count because I definitely took 8.5. But the rock was
that's how you do it, Jordan.
I give his ass one of these. This is how I catch him. Look.
You gotta be real smooth with it.
See, it's all in the legs.
You gotta be real smooth with it.
Bang! I said, do we have a problem?
No. This Jayla.
What it do, Trey?
Jayla. But yeah, we finna go. Alright. At the house. Bro, why you guys? Alright.
How old are you?
21.
Alright,
that's
it. How old are you?
21.
How old are you?
Happy birthday,
Jaya. Yeah. 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 Yeah.